What the hell?
Careful! His eyes are open!
Wuxie must have gone back to his shop to check his inventory.
He owns a shop?
Yep. Only the most famous pawn shop in Hangzhou. Wu's a...
Since fate brought us to meet, can I ask you a favor?
What is it?
I got an old map from
I'll see what I can do.
The first time I laid my eyes on you, I knew you were someone who gets things done. And I was right.
You flatter me.
I will be adventuring around the world. Hope we'll meet again.
From the way you and Sanxing are dressed in this photo, you seem to be a member of the Nine too. Maybe something happened that caused you to lose your memory?
That explains why you were so at ease in the tomb. You're practically another Qi Ling.
Me? A member of the Nine?
Studying the Fox Mask might take a while. In the meantime, get yourself acquainted with the Nine. We're suddenly seeing a lot of foreigners in town, running around buying antiques and artifacts.
You know where this mask came from?
I once saw something similar in a catacomb. That was my first raid.
Years ago, guided by the Fox Mask bearing Warring States manuscript, Wu Xie ventured into King Lu's palace, where he stumbled into the hidden stone maze. The maze was full of hazards and deadly traps. He narrowly survived, but left empty-handed. Over the years, Wu Xie has been ruminating on that failed job, speculating and searching for answers. And now, as the Emerald Fox Mask is slowly unveiled, will the truth finally be revealed?
For?
Not yet, but I'm getting there. Right now I'm trying to trace the source of this inscription.
This is something from the Warring States period. It comes in two parts.
It's in a tomb. An extremely dangerous one. You need to be fully...
is hung in the air. Maybe there's a way to lower it down.
It was the bell. It made you hallucinate. The thing you're looking for should be in the sarcophagus.
I see. Actually, I ran into some trouble down there. Luckily, Qi Ling showed up. Clans of the Nine doing business with each other. It's quite a sight.
Every clan has its own caravan route. It's their lifeblood. A good route is... Lies, it's like a play. Fake and real at the same time. But it can be beautiful.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm glad to have met so many kindred spirits here.
Everything you need to know about the Emerald Key is in here. Take it.
Got a new lead on those foreigners. Here it is. When Cox Hendry died, his company was bought up. He put together a new team and came to China to continue Cox Hendry's work. Going around digging.
Those bastards thought they could march into our turf and do as they pleased. I'm gonna teach
them. Their artifact dealing business could be a cover-up for something more sinister.
That's what I'm worried about. Whatever secret lies hidden in Rock Passage Maze.
That place is dangerous. I'll go with you.
This place looks more like a maze than a tomb.
There are traps everywhere. Be careful. Those shouldn't have gone far.
It must be those foreigners. They beat us to it again. Come on, let's catch up to them. Mechanism is missing a lever. Maybe I can find a substitute nearby? If those foreigners left anything behind. There's a coffin in the vines. Maybe there's something inside? Some of the foreigners are looking for a key in this tomb. The rest have gathered in Lu Village. Probably.
The thing they're looking for should be in the main chamber up ahead. It's open. Let's go.
Keys in the coffin, just as expected. Why does it look so familiar?
I'll report back to Wuxie and the Hongzhou. You go on to Lu Village to search for clues.
Thank you.
what brings...
I go where the action is. I heard some folk...
Why this village?
That's for you to find out.
Henze, you sure that jade bed will take us there?
Of course. You think I'm tricking you? I've used that strange jade bed more than 10 years ago.
Well, you trick me all the time. So, how do we get there?
Two words. By dreaming. You guys go ahead and lie down on the jade bed. I'll join you when... Move over a bit.
Henze, you really are fat.
You're awake. Got some good news and bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
I should have guessed.
The good news is, the legend is true. We did enter the same dream. We're in a goddamn monster den! Who the hell dreamed of this?
Look, someone's standing over there.
Let's go take a closer look. That's...
She's leaving. Should we follow her?
Let's do that.
She's gone. This is a dead end.
Don't worry, we're in a dream. We can have anything we want, whether it's a bridge or a road. Let's focus and try to create something with our minds.
You did it! Great job, Henze. But does that mean the owner of the dream is among us?
Stay cautious.
Look, it's her again.
Wait, don't go! Lady! Damn it!